So, this is how I did it. We have a few options to consider. For example, the dispatch system has its own predicted time of arrival. The technician has their own self-reported arrival time, which they write down as soon as they reach the customer's home. Or we might use the time of completion of the technician's previous job. All of these are valid quantitative metrics to consider using when capturing the question, when will my service tech arrive? We decided as an initial guess at a metric to consider using the technician's reported arrival time. So the reason for selecting the actual recorded arrival time is that it seemed as close as possible to the actual quantity we were trying to predict. So the computer's predicted arrival time is based on various assumptions. In addition, as far as using the time of the technician's prior finished job time, much can happen between the end of the technician's previous job and the start of the next one. So for this reason, starting with the tech's actual recorded arrival time seemed like a reasonable way to go. Having selected a reasonable metric, we then had to determine, how do we turn the relatively vague problem statement, when will my service tech arrive, into a rigorous statistical inference problem?